52 technically.
It's a little pond, and it has waves like a big lake.
Yep.
And it's just a little pond. it's blowing harder than when we were at the beach.
No, for sure. That's what I'm saying, man. It'd be good to test it, see what it, you know, what it looks like.
Oh, look at that. That thing is going to fall apart.
Oh, yeah.
Signal is sporadic. Terrible.
Oh, on the power line. Thank you.
soon, but we're getting some real hurricane force winds.
Sound of the hurricane. It sounds like a freight train. Making landfall now, here. And we're literally in the edge, completely in the edge, right now. Yeah. Less than a mile. This is a complete, the edge of the high wall, the edge.
Man. Look at this. Even the trees.
This is phenomenal.
Wow.
Just phenomenal. Wow. Are we having any massive vortices?
Let's see how we might be skimming. We might be skimming the left side of the eye.
Well, the eye is right there. Oh yeah, they moved it.
Yeah, so if we stay here, we might not see it.
We're traversing the eye wall so we can see the eye. Because I see that vortex up there, I don't like it at all.
Yeah, like a tornado or something.
Yeah.
Wow. Gas station is tearing up.
Whoa! Whoa, a roof! Just like went flying. We are here, there, and that's the eye. I move farther to the south.
Southeast
with the coast, yeah. To see if we can get the eye. So we are actually technically right on that line that they have drawn for that eye. So let's see if we can get an eye.
About where we thought it was going to be. Mall and all that.
Oh.
Cotillo, it's still super low. Wow. It's gonna be incredible when this comes back in. Massive storm surge. There's the calm. I think.
Receded back to the ocean multiple feet, like 10-15 feet.
Yeah, look
at least.
Look at that. Yeah, it's like at least 15 feet.
Yes, at least. Maybe probably closer to 20. See that? It was up to the wall, now it's down the sand, all the way down. Wow. Look at this ship.
We are in the dead center of the eye. Nothing is moving. There is not a breeze. Completely calm. It's cloudy though, but it's completely calm. Wow.
So, we were here. We were here. Whoops. We were there. And you can see like the edge of the wall has come back to the south. East.
Moved east.
It's very weird. But it's because the eye, or the center of the eye, has not moved at all, barely anything in the last hour. Yeah. It's just stuck right there, unsure. So this is really bad for the rain part. Wow.
Holy mackerel. Look at the other side of the building.
Oh, the rafters collapsed.
Wow.
That
is so much damage. Okay, they have to sit a little bit. Whoa!
Ooh-wee.
Whoa!
Oh!
way.
He's gonna be like,
now the wind is kind of like north, from the north, completely still, still completely from the north, and it's such violent rain, way stronger than before in the rain part.
I can see better
with the camera.
That's insane. That's insane. It's like infrared.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh my gosh, that is crazy. I can't see. Awesome. I can drive with the camera.
Higher, right?
Oh, you're right.
Wow, the boys. Punching with brutal force, Port Charlotte, Florida, is being battered badly by Hurricane Ian. And it's already 8 p.m. and it's still going like this. Traffic lights. Some intersections that all of them have fallen. happen. This is one of the last bands of the storm, the hurricane that we're getting. We're above Charlotte Harbor right now.
71.
71?
Yes.
Yeah. It's 72. It's 71.8. Boom! Wow, that you guys just saw an 82 in my miles per hour wind.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it happened.
Yeah. There's the cable right there. The sun has finally broken through the clouds here in Punta Gorda after 36 hours of brutal rains, brutal winds from Hurricane Ian, which was a power to reckon with. You can see the decapitated palm trees down there and all the destruction around us. Emergency crews and cleanup crews are starting to come out. What a night, what a day, what a 36 hours or 48 hours of brutal weather conditions. Wow.